Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you how can you permanently disable Windows update and unnecessary data transfer from your computer to the Microsoft server. So first of all, you can go and click on the search Windows tab. Go and click on this settings icon. So you will click on this. Make sure you turn off this Cortana. I have already turned it off. So turn this one off, and this also, search online and include web results. Okay, then go and click on this other privacy setting and click on this, and this change privacy options. So let app use my advertising ID. Turn this off. Turn each and every option on this screen as off. Okay, now go to this location. Turn this location also off because it also consumes your data. Go to this background apps, and you can just select and disable all those apps which consumes your internet and take unnecessary updates while you're working on this, like Xbox, OneNote. Now go back and go to this update and security, and it will show like Windows update. Go to the advanced option and choose how updates are delivered to me. Choose this as notify to schedule restart. And this is how you will be able to stop Windows 10 from taking updates. Hope you like it. Thank you.